Read the short story and learn the moral afterwards. Lily the Explorer. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Lily who loved to explore. One day, she went on a walk in the woods and stumbled upon a magical tree. The tree had a door that looked just her size, so she went inside. To her surprise, she found a room filled with books of all kinds. As she was browsing through the books, she heard a faint voice calling her name. She followed the voice and found a tiny fairy trapped in a spider web. Lily quickly freed the fairy, and in return, the fairy granted her three wishes. Lily wished for a lifetime supply of candy, a unicorn to ride, and the ability to fly. With her new powers, Lily went on many adventures and always remembered to share her candies with her friends. From that day on, she made sure to explore the woods every chance she got, hoping to find more magical surprises. If you help others, then they will also help you, and sometimes grant your wishes.